Hold on now. Hold on now. Oh, those are the... Here we go, boys. That must be Pirates mode. Or one of them. It might not be Pirates mode in this type. This game might be something else. But I'm very excited.
So excited.
Let's try it. I just love Shantae so much. Shantae boys for life.
Bro, this is the same way that started last time, bro.
Wow, it looks great.
Looks really good.
Hey. Can't whip my hair or nothing yet. I can run. That's a good looking model. Wow. What a cool transition. Nice. I wonder if the town's gonna be exactly the same. Yeah, this is pretty much what it was like. You started out with the bridge. Wow, this game is pretty. Little stop animation. Monk's knocked out. What's Unk keeping down in here now? Unk, you stay up to something. Oh, I tell you what. That hurt me. I am digging this music. Heavy bass line. Oh! What? Look at that bridge. That is so cool. Apparently you don't like far. Gotcha. Oh! Haha! A messenger. With our power at its disposal, the agent of darkness. They didn't update my stuff, man. There we go. I don't know if I trust this little orb. What's happening? Who's the save man? Sure. Well, the orb dressed me too. That orb was getting fresh. Shantae, we all know what that figure you ain't eating no whole tub of ice cream. Yeah. Right, look how the, I see that kind of like pan. Such an interesting way. Save, man. I know we just did this. Workshop. Uncle Mimic, you look swole now, boy. Shoot your pal, Bolo. Sure thing, Unc. I guess I can go get that part for you. Hey, look. This is where literally where the boat used to be before. Sky's hatchery is on the ground now. Sky! Try the bathhouse. Okie dokie. Bolo! Oh my goodness. Can't look away. She pretty straight, Bolo. Woo! I'm drowning. Wow, look at that water. Nice to know, lady. Bolo, this girl said, get out. Go item shop. Well, he's still in here gaining. Sure. Stuck on this box. Hard drives. Well, this raises two very important questions. One, why do they have hard drives? They are still on sail ships. Secondly, how is this man still a shopkeeper if he's keeping magnets on a hard drive? You like a goon, sir. I'm gonna talk to all these people. What you got to say, kid? Something like that, child. What is going on? I must do something. Later. Okay, I guess we'll find out about that in a little bit. What is this? Dynamo! Finally get to relax, old Shantae. Let's see here. Tinker Bat's at it again. That feels the pirate really ran off of my blueprints. Go get him, Shantae. Oh man, what? Oh, I didn't even let her finish saying it. Going too fast. Slow down, boys. And that girl with her pot, she is having a horrible time. This girl right here does not look like she's having a bad time at all. Oh, we got to go, girl. Wrench. Whoa. That's a giant bird. That bird is serious. Seconds. That's so cool. Oh, sorry. Sure, we'll save the game. I'm literally letting you down. Okay, so I guess the Wii Pad stays the game all the time. Hold that thought. Oh! Shantae, oh, it's getting serious. Huh. It's getting hit. I'll be more careful. This music is serious, boys. Too many tinker bats in the last game. Not that you actually fought. You were saving them. All the money. Got time for you, tinker bat. If I jump in this water, I'm gonna die. Oh, no. Oh, cool. Nice. They were like, nah, you can get in the game. You can get in the water in this game, fam. Shantae's a pop star now. Try dancing and come up with these next people. So right now it just stops time and lets us kind of look at what's going on. Loads of money. What are you doing out there, girl? I wonder if that's something like you can get to if you come back in the other mode. That did. Woo. Get out of here, kid. Yeah, see, there's more blocks up there. Excuse me. Those blocks. Some more. I don't know, fam. Whew. Ah! Money! I have to give it to this game. I have to say this is one of the best soundtracks I've heard in a long time. What's up with that flower? Do something. What's up with them little blocks? Yeah, save the game, Bruiser. Oh man, my girl. Risky. Risky has upgraded. Queen of the Seven Seas. Look at this thing she's riding here. Thing has no idea what's going on. Oh, it's a snail! It's a snail! Oh my god. I tell you what, Risky, old girl, you don't look as good as you did last game round.
Looking for this?
Her theme is savage, though. Added a good jazz line.
Give that back!
Give me that thing back, girl. I want them. For me, Risky Boots. Part omni-organic, partially titanic, ocean, optimal, tinker slug, the poop toot. Oh, she's about to activate her shotgun gun. A proper workout.
Destroy poop toot.
Oh. 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 Bombs away. Go ahead and get up here. Oh. Oh, oh. Woo! Boom! Get out of here, Sluggy. Ding ding. Oh, oh, oh. Got him. Come here, poop toot. Old poop toot. Go quick, boys. Gotta go fast. Poop toot has had enough. Poor snail. Poor snail. I like how she's kind of like,
I just beat you, Risk, and you just give him over.
You're only postponing my inevitable victory. I wonder if she's gonna join us again. Another time, it's runt.
You landlubber.
She got the jumps.
Gone. Don't come back.
Hope Poop Tooch is alive. What do you know? I actually beat her right away. Oh man, I wonder if Squid Baron's coming back. Spoiler alert. Oh my God. That is so cool. That is so cool. Gave me to slip on. And I got the blueprints. All right. The mayor. Lots of Half-Genie's garden towns these days. Negligible fish smell. I never even got free rent. Poor Shantae. Sure. Good luck, Unc. I'm ready to go.
Finding my knees, poor Shantae.
Shantae just want to help some people out. See what we got. I didn't mean to go in here. Let's see if we can buy some items. Cool. Alright, so we got potions for your health and magic. Got magic now. Spend magic to roast your first long range fight ball. Storm puff. Bubble, remember that, yeah. Alright. Dash. Transformation dances. Increase the speed of transformation dances. Bikini armor. Your hair, increase the damage of your hair. advance to warp to previously cleared areas. Cool. But we already have 175. I guess we might as well just save up and go ahead and get this bikini armor. We're so close.
Make the game easy.
Oh, here's someone that's apparently in trouble. Please, someone help me. Sure, I guess I can help you. Right, he falls. You're not a mermaid, though. Man, we're so close. More pops, come on.
Man.
Hold up. Fly. Mermaids. The salt water. What? Excuse me? Excuse me, bitch? Holly Lingerbean. You better holly your way out of here.
Your mom was a genius. She's a stage magician.
What? Show her the ropes. Tiny Tater.
I cannot believe.
This girl tried to step me like that. So what are these things, these question marks? Let's go. Bolo. That's not what Unc said. Till he could create a machine. Oh, hey, that's right. According to the girl back in Scuttletown, locals have been vanishing from these parts by the dozen. Poof. Gone without a trace.
Fish folk.
I think Bolo just made a racial slur. But she shushed him. I messed up one delivery. He acts like this is the first time he's messed up. You get to be the hero. You give good items from time to time. All right, Bolo. Off to save Bolo once again. So we can change into a monkey. That's cool. Probably have to use that here. Okay, in the water or something. Nice frog stroke. Oh, the crabs. Look at that crab, boy. He's a little goon.
Yes, I come to pinch you. Yes, I pinch you. Yes, yes. Ah, fish folk.
These mermaids are a lot more savage than they used to be. They used to just stand there and throw one bubble, two bubbles at you. We gotta try to kill her real quick. Boom! I'd be afraid to hop in the water. One of them things got you in the water. It'll be over. Shantae's got like a battle stance now. Maybe I can climb it with the monkey. I just jump higher altogether as the monkey. Must be probably a dance or something that can break that stuff. What is this? Oh, a heart. We needed that. For real. We needed that something serious. Ah! Mermaid. They did not like Bolo's comments he was making. Nice. She's a cute little monkey. I like how it's like she didn't even tell anybody. Alright, she wants you. Alright, and we got our heart back. Nice. feel like there's multiple ways we could have went through this level. I likes the money though. The money is real nice. Oh, oh, oh. Oh well. Let's see if we can go up there to where that, where we just saw was. Looks like there's some good monies over here too. Monkey! 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 So that's the thing, I don't even know if the monkey can get up there to where that thing was. I might just waste time. Oh well, let's go. Shouldn't take us that long, right? So as we get to hop around as the monkey some.
Perfect monkey platforming.
Nah, gotta have something else that can like jump there. If we're already done with this level, probably just second half or something. Oh my god, there we go. Look at this little dude, man. Oh. All right. Oh. Got him. All right, she was a mermaid. Were they mermaids earlier? No, those are regular girls. What? But Bolo! So, hey, trying to make them into mermaids. Oh goodness! Oh goodness! We have a bunch of money. Money, 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 money. Nice. This can't be right. That can't be right. Oh, I can't grab it as a monkey. Oh. Oh man. I'm low. Oh, hard. How's it going? Bullet tracker. How's it going today? You see nothing, alligator. You see nothing. Get out of here. Alright. Grab this thing. Bloop. Bloop. Making mermaids. I don't even think I have to ride this. Actually. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, I know who you're talking about now, man. Did you have a good Christmas, bruh? Oh, come on, fish. I ain't got time for that. Good, man. I'm glad. Loads of money. Yeah, this was my Christmas present to myself. Awesome game if you haven't played them. I think I can hop up right there with the monkey. Must be something you can do and save some time. This monkey dance. Nice, bro. You can't beat anything. PS4. What games you get for your PS4?
Huh? Alright, thank you.
Hmm. This is Shantae and the Half-Blood Hero. Or Half-Blood... I don't even know what I'm saying. It's Shantae Half-Genie Hero. I don't know what I'm talking about. I jump right into that thing again. It's gonna kill me again. Boom! No heart, come on. Crunch pains, eh. Somebody's got to give me a heart. Please. Yes. Hearts galore. There's more hearts. Woo! Ow. Oh, come on. I should just jump up. Crawl up this apparently. Nice. If we can make it. Ugh. Oh man, that's like I'm grabbing the very edge. But no, I think I'm sliding. Am I supposed to come back here with a different power? Oh, I'm on my Wii U. I ain't caught time for you, little gator. Oh! You guys are doing quite a bit of damage. One heart. Try and go over that. Monies. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. I don't know what these do, though. Maybe I'll just buy some potions and just wait till we get back to town. Let's just buy this 3-pack. No, it's the Wii U. I don't know if you heard me, Mike. It was the Wii U. Maybe we'll buy this too. I don't know what this does. But let's buy it. Oh, it switches for you. Whoa, what am I doing? She has a bit of health. So, I thought that's what that other one said it did. Ah. Okay. I feel like it said it was like sacrifice health from magic, so I don't know the... No, I don't have a P4. Josh does. We'll stream using his sometimes.
Whoa.
Oh, this is a level. This is cool. Oh, I can collect that. Whoa. Oranges.
Oh, what is this?
I wanted that orange. Oh, those are, that's money. Okay, something coming from behind me now. Oh! We're pretty rich though, I feel like. I haven't even noticed if my monkey takes any of my magic. Almost got that fruit. Oh crap, that was a close one. Oh, it's getting real. Oh no. Got me. Ark Survival. I haven't played Ark. I've watched a couple people play it. Oh, no health. Wonderful. Restarted me without any health. I don't even know what I hit there. That's fine. I needed those hearts. If I can eat the fruit. Oh, I can eat the fruit now. It's pretty difficult. I mean, it's not no Mega Man 2 difficulty, but... not brain dead gameplay by any means. I'm sure if you really roll around down these things, it would be killing your back. Alright, I gotta remember when that fish comes. Oh, that's a trick. The last fish is a lie. Nice one. Oh no. I've got it. I need like 15 to get it, so I'm pretty close to getting it. I guess it's good and worth it. A lot of people play it.
Don't you fit, Bog standard cute girls. Bog standard cute. Who's behind all this?
I feel like we're about to find out.
Techno Baron. Techno. He's back again.
Who disrupts my concentration?
And just like your giant cans. Kicking you in your giant cans. If he's talking about his gonads or if he's talking about his helmet. Cereal box Wi-Fi. Oh, okay, man, that's cool. Have fun sleeping with the fishes. Wah-ha-ha. She just lets him walk off. He's got little nubby feet. What? In tarnation?
Whoa.
Mermaid Queen is a giant. Giga Mermaid. Captivating captive.
Destroy the locks.
Okay. Honey, 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 I'm trying to help you. Honey, honey, honey. Honey, honey, honey. Go, there before she makes the ball. Ah! Right, just while I'm down here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I weren't paying attention. Just not paying attention to my health whatsoever. Had plenty of stuff to heal. But was not paying attention. Feels bad, man. Okay. This way you skip all this. Making a bunch of little ones. Got it. Honey, 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 no, 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 it wasn't me. Honey, honey, it wasn't me. I don't think I can get second hit. Second hit in. Oh crap.
Got her.
You sick, sick fiend. B-grade product. I'll give you the business. Boom! Yes, it was, Shantae. I was hoping to get to talk to the mermaid girl. Alright, so changing to the monkey, don't. Yeah. Feels good. Shantae, boys. Oh,
turn to a fish or something, Pie.
The crab, damn, boy. Ooh. So no attack, but I can get into my shell. The crab. Well, all the mermaids is home, Grandpa. So what stops me from doing this? And then doing it again. Hint. I used to run Nightbot, but I don't think I have it running. I didn't actually set it up. My other buddy did, so I need to get that stuff from him. We're definitely getting this. That does, but we're gonna try it. Go ahead and increase our damage.
The super hair.
But yeah, I did have Nightbot, and I do need to get it set back up. It is a mistake for me not to have it set up. One second. I have Nightbot on my stream. I need to make sure I'm followed to you. I haven't used any of those. I'm not familiar with those. Are they pretty good? Like, are they different? 1 year of pay, okay. Chef. Can I keep going? No. Maybe I have to go back. That's all I'm gonna be streaming. Yeah, I think I've been trying to work on my Pokemon teams. I think I'm going to be getting into a lot more Pokemon. Supposed to go. Ten points. Oh, I got you. Now what, you do like giveaway stuff with those points? Like, is that what it's pretty much for? Let's go get the hint. Let's go ask this girl for a hint. Maybe she'll tell us how to get to this restaurant. We may just have to backtrack or something. Oh, I can't like go out this way or nothing. Yeah, okay, I got you. Oh, Main Street. So that was probably that little girl I seen. Where am I going? Can I just do this? Oh, I guess I can't do it here. Okay, cool. Yeah, that'd probably be something worth getting set up. I don't think it affects me too much right now because I don't really have that. I don't have that many viewers, but hopefully that'll change. Which I don't plan on doing the I plan on streaming a good little bit, but I'm going to primarily focus on my YouTube and stuff, I believe, because it just fits my work schedule better. I can kind of get it in whenever I can. I'm upset it's not playing that music from earlier.
What?
Oh, I can swim now, right? I wonder if that... Oh. Cool. A heart holder. That gives me a whole heart. Awesome. Cannot dance in the water. 3 or 4 subs. But you actually have subs, or are they follows? Because I have no subs, just follows. I'm not able to get subs yet. Crap, what am I doing? Get off me! Oh, okay. I'd say, I didn't know you streamed that much. I can just run through here as a monkey. Might as well get these big pots. Oh, get away from me. Greenstone. I don't know what that does. Yeah, so the speed thing ain't really all that, because time stops when you dance anyway. I'm hoping to have some more time to stream like I want to. Make sure you get me your info so I can be sure to follow you. I can't change under here. There's another same thing you get, maybe. I guess these dudes just annoy you and slow you down. Ooh, monkey mode. Not yet. I'm hoping I don't have to move again. But some stuff's going on, so I don't know if I'm gonna have to move or what. So hopefully not. But I guess within the next month or so, I'll kind of know what's going on, what I got to do.
Then I'll be making plans
for the beginning. I mean, for what to do about next year. There is a possibility that I might be shutting down, but I'm hoping not. But it's going to depend on how business goes and about what I find out the first of the year. Nothing that has to do with me in particular. But it has to do with some other stuff. A pirate infestation. The building with the three large windows. Monkey bullet. Goodness. Oh, I can turn stuff on and off. Whip. Huh. Oh, I didn't even realize that. So I can turn that metronome on and off too. Just turn it off. Gotta leave it on. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, right now I'm across from the high school and with the barber shop. But yeah, I had a good Christmas. You got the health permit. Just got some clothes and stuff. You know, grown people stuff. But it was still good. My girlfriend got me some Timberlands. I was excited about those. Do I have to hit it? Okay, there we go. Is that a shiny new health permit? Well, yes it is, little girl. I'm back in business, baby. That girl told me she'd give me her whole check for this. Caramel La Poopa. Wobble Bell. Handy for dogs. Yeah, once I figure out what I'm going to end up doing about the business, though, I'm still going to get up with you. I haven't forgot you. Go back to town square. Thanks for the host. I appreciate it. Her 1 year of pay was birdseed. But that's okay. Again, if you didn't hear me, thanks, Mike, for the host. Yes. Yes. Log jammed with this egg. Mrs. McBeaklin. That's one weird looking egg. What that is, a piece of copper. What am I gonna get? Oh, the magic bracelet. I can go grab it right quick. Probably. One more. I think that's worth it. Half damage, half magic. Early part of the game feels good. Yep, feels good. All right, let's go give Grandpa this copper ore. And that's for you, Pa. He has a case of the old.
Oh, why don't you remember me? They lost their memories.
What? I'm an old man, apparently. Oh, nice. Thanks. Savor this old man. Get the viewers up. Alright. Maybe we'll find us someone else with an exclamation point or something. She dipped on you. I don't trust that new genie girl. What's up, little girl? Who am I? Why am I so small? All right, man. Appreciate it. We'll catch you on the flip. Wait, didn't she? No. So she won a monster egg. Oh no, she lost her memory too. She said, never mind. Just hop on here and let's go. Shantae said, Uncle, you got a case of the olds. Mayor.
You again.
What are you doing here, genie girl? Snort, snort. This girl's trying to get a quick smack. She is rude. This girl is rude. This girl is so rude. Oh, these guys are back. Hey, get out of here, bird. We ain't got time for this. Oh, man. We got him. Crab mode. What is that? Sunken soul. I think it's cool how there's upgrades for your dances. Bloop bloop. Bloop bloop. Bloop bloop. Bloop bloop. Oh, oh. Transform. But there used to be it. Maybe just because early in the game, I feel like there used to be a lot more enemies on the screen at one time. Yeah, they get him down and then hit him. Get on out of here now, huh? We might need those sunken soul things. There might be one in all of these little things. Alright. Not that way. Can't go that way. Alright, what about down here? Or those guys. We cannot jump that high. So we need to come back this way. See if we can maybe jump over them. Yeah, we can. Cool. Excuse me. Okay. Obviously can't jump that way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's why I had to go under. Yeah, that sucks. Oh no, he does that with the tree too. No gimps. Get out of here, bug. Whoa. Interesting. Dropping something on their head does 999 damage. This is just a little annoying. And that's how it's not worth it. Nothing we can do right there yet, I guess. Must be some probably power we get here. We can dash through this wind. Oh, I'm knocking money out of that thing. That's cool. Woo! Got a good little bit of money back too, in case we run into another one of those snake ladies. She has a dance for us. Oh, something's happening. Oh my God. We ain't got time for that, boys. Got time for money, dude. Oh, crap. I ain't got time to deal with you, Mr. Skeleton. Oh, crap. Monkey! Crap. Oh crap. Well, that sucks.
but I will.
Monkey mode. Crap. It's not worth it going that way. It's probably not even worth the money at all. Not to do this level 5 times. We're just gonna go for it this time. Forget the money. Forget anything cool looking. Come on, monkey. Monkey. Why are they going our way? We ain't got time for this. I don't know where to even get it. There's something to have to do with those little things on the ground. Those little rectangles. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. I thought it was over for us. He's like the big version of those things. Whoa. Archers. Nice. Yeah, so this is definitely the level where these people kidnapped you. I could have done it with monkey. We'll just do this. They look a lot cooler. I like how you can actually kind of tell what they are now. They're just archers, women, I guess. Before they looked like they could have been like, I don't know, demons. Oh crap. I'm a little Shantae rusty. Oh crap. Oh. Woohoo! Yeah, going through that is the monkey definitely seems like the way to go. You have to be careful because you don't have attacks. That was a little scary.
I'm be real, that was a little frightening.
No, I can't make it over there. It has something to do with the... Oh, crap. Something to do with the monkey, but the monkey has to be on the wall. And I feel like if I get there and dash over like that, only thing that... Maybe it'd be Shantae. Only thing that's gonna happen is... I'm gonna hit it and fall. Oh, crap. Got a monster egg randomly. Crap. Oh, she's just gonna keep shooting them out. No, we're gonna have to go deal with her. I thought that little tree power I got may have been game breaking. Oh no. Oh, crap. Let's go. Oh, Shantae making me start the whole level over. Crap. We died again. We'll keep going though, boys. We will not be defeated that easily. What about forgot about you, did he? Get out of her. This has just become a shit show now. I forgot about those birds, man. Again. Crap, come on. Playing like a scrub. Lead on up. Holly Lingerbean. Thank you. Liar.
Liar!
What are you then? A memory? Person. It can be anything you want. Brightest star. And homecoming queen. So amazing. This girl is full of herself. Wilbur.
Here, boy.
Feet on neurotransmissions. Wow. They're about to become worm food. Oh, wow. That's kind of disturbing. Your dumb genie brain. Wilbur. Devourer of memories. Sounds horrible. See if we can figure out what we're supposed to do here. That just busted it. Okay, when I'm not close, the grates aren't up. I shoot him. Boom! He didn't like that too much. Whoa! Hitting it a little late again. Damn, that eye's moving a lot quicker than I thought it was. Guy's pretty horrific. He's definitely like a blame nightmare. He eats your memories. This Pokemon knows hypnosis and nightmare, as well as Dream Eater. We've discovered a new type of Pokemon. A new breed of Pokemon that devours the memory. Who was it? Was it?
Damn.
It was who? Drowsy? It might have been Gengar. That they would say used to. But his description actually said he fed on your dreams. I actually think it was Drowsy. Oh, you hit it once, it just hops in. Boom!
Knock the eyeball out your socket, daddy.
I guess I'm actually damaging him. Yep. Guess I was.
We just defeated
Pokemon Star's new Ultra Beast.
Yeah, your memory.
They're free now. I'm unforgettable, I'll show you. Oh, what? What? Oh, is she disappearing? Is that it? What a pain in the rear. Awesome. We did it. Yeah.
An elephant.
Transform. Don't even move your feet. You just get serious and slide. You just get serious and slide. Yeah, we want to save. This looks like a good place to take a quick break, though.